more questions. What words of advice would you have someone like me who wants to be like a professional dancer and wants to dance for people or for something someday? What advice would you have?
Oh. I only make a dance company so that you can come. I think dancing is not about movements. It is about how we feel about ourselves when dancing. For example, so having said that, if you feel happy when you're dancing, you will be a dancer forever. Yeah, you don't necessarily need a stage, you don't necessarily need a company, because you have social media, you might have thousands of followers when you're maybe in the next 10 years. But we stop dancing when we don't want to. Yeah, so I would say never give up and just don't listen to what other people are saying. And just follow your heart. Because there's nothing that is too late. And I actually discovered my real passion in dancing after I quit dancing. So I was a professional dancer starting dancing when I was 7. And the process was so brutal. So competitive. A lot of humiliation in studio from the director or choreographer. I felt so bad whenever I didn't get the role. You know, like in a prep card, there's a main role, and I was like a kind of backup dancer in ballet stage. So I thought I lost my passion in dancing. That's why I went to PhD. But as soon as I quit dancing, I was able to explore more. And instead of doing all these beautiful movements, I was able to look at what pleasure I had, no matter what movement the style I need to. So I was able to free myself from the structure and all this. So just keep going and do whatever you want.